To download the list of your class's login codes, click on the button Download Login Codes. You can print more detailed pupil letters from the classes page, and pupils can use the QR codes on these letters to easily log into the platform.